By singing these songs, you're excluding fellow supporters who are not comfortable with visiting the matches anymore.
I was sitting in this stadium many times and I heard those chants, "Who is not jumping is a Jew." And well, it gives pain in my heart and in the heart of other Jewish people.
What we want to do is try to let them find out themselves that what they are singing is really hurtful.